मतलब मेरा ख्याल बहुत घट लोगों के हिस्से आए नो बिजनेस नथिंग रॉन्ग विद बिजनेस है ना। बिजनेस की मैं गल करता अपना गिप्पी गरेवाल अपना ब्रो है ना, ही डन सो वेल यू नो व्हाई बिकॉज द टीम है ना। कल्ला बंदा कुछ नहीं कर सकता जे दिस माय टेक if I concentrate on like oh utthe show a mera kinne paise milne hai this and I lose being an artist na so eh jehdi team hai jada management hai puri team da kaam hai manager da kaam hai bhai program dekhna like you know my manager Dinesh we've been friends for 25 26 7 yeah. years whatever he takes care of that you know I have to go on stage but everything is like samne hai sara kuch mainu pata bhi ki mil reha की जा रहा है that's the trust you gotta have that's the thing you gotta have transparent everything because end the problem kithe pendi hai paise de karke hai na
right
kyunki har ek bande ne paisa kamana saadi roji roti ehi hai hai na show aunge show lagange taan ya kharche vi jyade hunde ne hai na te oh syane kehnde hunde ne ve paisyan da ta khooh bharya hove na oh khatam ho janda hai na matlab you know what I mean and obviously traveling spending all that so jehdi team hai mere hisab nal team work bahut zaruri hai ajj kal team work bahut ghat ho reha hai mere hisab nal jehda team work hai ode vich saan business koi vadhia jinne marzi tarakkiyan karniyan chahidiyan hai na je apne munde hun artists ne unhi apne you know production homes khole ne studios khole ne and you know they do stuff that's really good hai na kaz purane samay to paisa nahi banda hunda si nau hi banda si kalla है ना कल्ले नौ नाल जिंदगी चल नहीं सकती
right.
है ना एंड साडा जिहड़ा अपना काम है तुहानू पता ही इदां दा वी देयर इज नो पेंशन फॉर इट यू नो देयर नथिंग व्हेन यू लाइक यू नो गो डाउन नोबडी इज गोना आस्क अबाउट यू
देयर इज नो रिटायरमेंट
एंड पीपल डोंट रियलाइज दैट
यू
नो दे इवन लाइक आई सी इट ऑन सोशल मीडिया ते जिहड़ी सब तों माड़ी गल अजकल यू नो डिसिंग ईच अदर जस्ट नो यू नो साइबर बुलिंग मैन इज टू मच like it's like you know people are committing suicide because of you guys man you know to see up the do minute aage keyboard de aage likh danna fulane you don't know those guys you know
wow.
I think that's the problem we have that negative energy ja rahi hui hai positive kati jandi hai hai na koi bhi kise da fan hai respect to all the artists but don't go on somebody else's page and say oh fulana best hai you're you know crap those are the things just like wow why would you say that that's right. you know that's just evil that's just that right. is that's bullying man that is
yeah. you know but Baji but what if the artist is really a just crap I'm just messing
nahi sare
nobody's crap bro
sare vadhiya ne apne
apne I'm messing with you but I mean lightly low na apne aap nu seriously lai na lo mere mai pe hai kahunga right
yeah
that's another thing too about this getting so serious thoda ja unu matlab ek lightly low don't relax
you know also we all joke around it
we all joke right and lyrically you know kadhi kadhi tracks jo we say things that sounds like we're you know we're gusse ja but no that's a track
unu track
unu itna ek poetry rap low no huh. So lastly Baji we did a track man Nishana I want to thank you for that I had that was one of my biggest experience to work with you you are a legend in the industry to see ek pillar ho to see ek Punjabi industry di pehchan worldwide you're and this will always be a track that will be my big you know highlight of my career
Yeah.
So I want to thank you for that. I had a wonderful time with working with you. Now we got a second one coming up. Crown Prince
man. Yeah. I mean apa bahut cher ton gal karde si that we're going to do songs even you know I say this man jehde kattad fan tere hai na they seriously those are hard to get. Oh jehda banda dilo respect karda jehda kattad fan da matlab ehi hai na the things they already know like koi photo ho jave कोई कुछ हो जाए they'll get it first before right. you or before me you know what I mean
Man.
So respect to them and I think they are the reason kind of like pukari karo gana karo gana karo and obviously right. Nishana you know it was a beautiful thing
right. just,
you know meeting there finally getting because it's what I believe in is jadon malik ne karna udon hi hona you know we can plan all these things you know but it's going to happen when it's going to happen ਉੱਤੇ ਵਾਲਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਨਾ ਮਾਲਕ ਜਦੋਂ ਉਹ ਇਸ਼ਾਰਾ ਕਰਦਾ ਵੀ ਚੱਲ ਭਾਈ ਹੁਣ ਕਰ ਲੋ ਸੋ ਆਮ ਗਲੈਡ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵੀ ਗਾਟ ਟੂ ਵਰਕ ਨਾਟ ਵਨ ਬਟ ਟੂ ਟ੍ਰੈਕਸ ਸੋ ਆਲ ਦਾ ਫੈਨਸ ਆਫ ਬੋਹੀਮੀਆ ਫੈਨਸ ਆਫ ਮਾਈਨ ਅਰਾਊਂਡ ਦਾ ਵਰਲਡ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਟ੍ਰੀਟ ਫੋਰ ਯੂ ਗਾਇਸ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਸੂਨ ਕ੍ਰਾਊਨ ਪ੍ਰਿੰਸ ਪੈਰੀ ਸਰਪੰਚ ਹੈ ਮੁੰਡਾ ਆਪ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਗਾਉਂਦਾ ਉਹ ਤੇ ਉਹਨੇ ਲਿਖਿਆ ਗਾਣਾ ਐਂਡ ਇਟਸ ਵਨ ਆਫ ਮਾਈ ਫੇਵਰੇਟ ਟ੍ਰੈਕ ਐਕਚੁਅਲੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਇਟਸ ਇਟਸ ਆਬਵੀਅਸਲੀ ਯੇ West Side, man. It's kind of West Side flow, right? And man. I remember when we were making it, pehla pare gaye je banaunde sige, pehla thoda fast siga, phir slow siga, then we finally got hearts to get the beat down.
Beat down, right, right.
Right? So, kai vara, iddi banda, I think special tracks, sometimes the first time it doesn't work.
Right.
You know, and you know, me and you, we all went back and forth like, no, you don't like this. Right, you know, you're not feeling it.
Right.
Then even with the rap, you did it first. Right. Then we went to the studio. Apne JK apna Jalandhar wala munda jaisi ude studio. Then you came, took your extra time out and you redid it. And you know,
I redid it.
I think that's right. How a song becomes special.
Actually, like, JK the studio. Sorry, I'm cutting you off. But JK the studio. Me and Jazzy Paji, we met up, guys.
Yeah.
Main thodi ਚਾਰ ਲਾਈਨਾਂ ਲਿਖੀਆਂ ਸੀਗੀਆਂ ਸੌਂਗਸ ਤੇ ਬਟ ਦੈਨ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਨਹੀਂ ਮੈਂ ਚਾਹੁੰਦਾ ਕਿ ਇਹਦੇ ਚ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦੇਰਸ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਸੋ ਜਦੋਂ ਆਪ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸੁਣੋਗੇ ਸੌਂਗ ਯੂ ਗਾਇਸ ਵਿਲ ਨੋ ਵਾਟ ਆਈ ਏਮ ਟਾਕਿੰਗ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਜਦੋਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਅੰਤਰਾ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਰੈਪ ਸੁਣੋਗੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ ਦੈਟਸ ਰਿਟਨ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਪ੍ਰੀਟੀ ਮੱਚ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਯੂ ਟੋਲਡ ਮੀ ਟੂ ਰਾਈਟ ਦੈਟ ਅੱਛਾ ਫਿਰ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਡਨ ਰੈਪਿੰਗ ਰਾਈਟ ਆਈ ਡਿਡ ਮਾਈ ਰੈਪਸ ਦੈਨ ਪਾਜੀ ਸੇ ਕਿ ਨੋ ਇਟਸ ਨਾਟ ਡਨ ਯੈਟ I need more Bohemian energy in it. And I'm like, why do I can't? Like, I rap. And you're like, no.
Yeah.
Just be yourself. Just, I want you to enjoy the track and talk on the track.
Yeah.
And then I said, are you sure? Then I started talking through. And you listen to the song, you realize that it's my presence.
Yeah.
Sometimes I think fans also say, no, Baji, you cut it, cut it. But actually, you do it for me. Extra rap we have, extra. So I think it came out. No, he basically arranged
it. It came out really well because the thing is energy wala track hai.
Energy.
And obviously, you know, galbaat banda dilon karda, and when you went at the end, you just went on, man. Right. But then we had to stop you, but he got. But it was a beautiful thing because.
Right.
You know, it's artistly andro kadna kitta oh cheez hai.
Right.
Right. Jidhar main thodi interview sunda si ga udon vi you know Sidhu came and you know he said you know Paji just chill you know talk you know that's how artist is
har ek
kai vara bande da nahi mood hunda kam karan da hai na ve nahi yaar wo just chill you know then it can you can't force somebody to sing a song or like huni kar huni kar it doesn't happen like that you know and I think if you're a true artist everybody will agree with that like top dekhi vara gal nahi bandi studio ch like hey I'm not feeling it man cuz it's the feel you know you have to do it with feel
acha oh vi jk da studio isi oh vi same studio isi jithe main I think tade to ek din pehla mile assi main te sidhu the
yeah
recording kiti so it was the same place so jk da studio bada hun legendary ho gaya utthe back to back
ਓ ਯਾਰ ਡੈਫੀਨਿਟਲੀ ਯਾਰ ਆਪਾਂ ਰਾਤ ਨੂੰ ਗਏ ਵੀ ਸੀਗੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਵੀ ਕਟੜਾ ਫੈਨ ਉੱਥੇ ਆਏ ਸੀ
ਤੇ ਸੋਨਾ ਸਟੂਡੀਓ ਹੈ ਜੇਕੇ ਦਾ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਰੀਲੀ ਨਾਈਸ ਮੁੰਡਾ ਵੀ ਤੇ ਸੈਟਅਪ ਵੀ ਇਜ਼ ਰੀਲੀ ਨਾਈਸ
ਮੁੰਡਾ ਮਿਹਨਤੀ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੈ ਦੈਟਸ ਵਾਟ ਇਟਸ ਆਲ ਅਬਾਊਟ
ਤੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੈਂ ਯਾ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸੁਣਿਆ ਉਹ ਇੰਟਰਵਿਊ ਯਾ ਮੈਂ ਉਹ ਚੀਜ਼ ਸਿੱਧੂ ਦੀ ਬੜੀ ਲਾਈਕ ਕੀਤੀ ਕਿ ਪੂਰੇ ਸਟੂਡੀਓ ਦਾ ਮਾਹੌਲ ਐ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਭਾਜੀ ਆ ਗਏ ਹੁਣ ਰੈਪ ਕਰਨਾ ਜੀ ਲਾ ਦੋ ਉਹ ਸਿੱਧੂ ਦੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਤੇ ਨਿਗਾਹ ਸੀ ਕੱਲੇ ਦੀ
ਯਾ
चेते रह जांदियां ने ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਨਹੀਂ ਹਲੇ ਸੌਂਗ ਡਨ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ